Away we go. Will there be drama today? Here's a strike. Drogba. He scored. What an amazing start. Taking the lead with barely 10 minutes gone.
That's
on the
what
clock.
Makes this fella such a good striker. He's the eternal optimist.
Nobody should be disappointed now for having come to the stadium to witness this, rather than just watching it on the television. Can't really say they were on top, but they find themselves in front. Will they
well,
now
down
take 1-0, control?
But it's not the end of the world.
And maybe now brings a corner. Drogba, wide and by some distance.
Some excellent build-up play meant he was given the time and space to have a pop. He seemed to rush the shot though.
And a chance! Good anticipation. Saw the danger, reacted to it.
Elias.
It's a solid block by the defender. It'll be another corner. There's the chance, and he's there to make the block. Possibility! Goalkeeper had his eye on that and saw it was going wide of the post.
What a great chance that is!
Tries one. A quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner. Caught him there, free kick. Up to Noddit. He makes it two. Approaching half-time, they've doubled their lead and they're now up by a couple of goals.
This guy's always liable to score in any game. It's just a matter of time today.
Even after scoring the first, he's continued to look hungry all game long. And duly, he's been rewarded with his second.
So two goals to the good. I think this could kill the game off.